Alrighty guys, all rigged up, ready to get in here. We're going to start off nymphing. Early black stones have actually made their appearance in the year, so got a size 16 like Copper John on, and then got a early black stone like a size 18. So we're going to start up here at the head of this pool, see if we can get a couple. I do see a couple of bugs coming off, and there actually is one guy down below me here that's dry fly fishing, so definitely going to keep the eyes peeled. If I see a couple rises, might switch it up here. Other than that, we'll work our way upstream and just try to nymph up a couple of fish. But good to be back out. Alrighty, first spot, no luck. Probably there's a reason behind no one's here, because this usually is a really popular spot. So, no people here is a red flag. Let's go try some better nymphing water and see if we can't find a couple. Alrighty guys, second spot, see behind me. Just such a nice river, to be honest. But this is a little bit more less pressured. Hopefully in the afternoon these fish are starting to move up into the faster water to feed. I do see a couple of bugs right now, so that's a good sign. But there's a little bit of slower water up above us here, and that's what we're gonna go hit, put some nymphs through that. And I'm excited. Hopefully we can get a couple here. I just want to point out to you guys, I'm gonna be fishing, point out some areas, some wintertime areas that you guys should be targeting when you're out on the streams. Over here, this soft spot right behind that rock along the bank is a good spot. And then up here behind these rocks, each of these soft spots behind these rocks, all that nice soft water should be sitting in right in there. It's a little bit shallow, just a hair, but it should hold at least a couple of fish. So we're gonna get in there and put some nymphs through there and see if we can get something. Thank you. spot. Starting to lose daylight here. Yet again, only had like half a day to fish, so between driving here and everything, I only have, by the time the day's end, probably only 2 or 3 hours on the water. Depends how late I stay. But we're gonna stay here for the rest of the day. Hopefully we can get one here. Nobody's here. I almost got stuck driving back here. Just had my Honda today. And not the best ground clearance with that. But this spot looks really good. I hope there's some fish in here. Just gonna be doing more nymphing. And then probably at least I wanna get a half an hour in with a streamer. I know there's some big trout in here, so might as well try to get one if the numbers aren't producing. But yeah, we're heading back there right now. We'll get in the water, and hopefully we'll get one this time.
Alrighty guys, that spot took a wild guess, nothing, but got just enough time for one more spot, so just wanted to sit in the car, warm up my purple hands so I can touch those two fingers again, and get back out there for another half hour or so. Probably gonna head back up river actually, and just kind of fish right in the middle of the town up there. I don't know, maybe we'll just see if we can get a couple of smaller fish, something like that. Got a streamer on now, so I'm going to be sticking with streamers from here on out. So we'll head back up river, get back in at one more spot, and see if we can find one or two.
Alrighty guys, that is a wrap for the day. No fish today, still another good day to be out. Saw some bugs, so a little surprised nothing showed up. Most of the crowds were just packed in a where they stock the fish. So there's a couple of spots I know they dump them, and I think they stocked 2 or 3 days ago. So yeah, I could have took a shortcut and went to some areas and just probably fished a woolly bugger or some squirmy wormies or mop flies or whatever, and you know, probably caught double digits, but it's a really good river, a lot of really big trout, so I was hoping to, you know, get something close to 20 inches. That's all right, one day closer to spring, I cannot wait. I don't mind winter fishing, but it takes a toll after months and months and months of slow fishing. Did okay in my previous videos on those mountain streams, but that's a whole different animal. Those fish are crazy. They eat everything. And, yeah, all in all, good day. And we'll get out there again closer to spring. Usually in April when I come here, I catch like 20, 25 fish a day. So I cannot wait for it to heat up and get back out here and crush some fish. So, but alrighty, I'm headed home. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.